I'm Jon Ossoff, and I approve this message.
In terms of cases, it's very, very few.
Very, very few people have been exposed to it.
The risk to the American people remains very low.
The risk of this virus still remains low.
We've had flus before.
We've had ordinary flu seasons with more deaths.
Those numbers are nowhere near what was projected.
The numbers projected were supposed to be much worse.
It's going very well.
It's going very well.
David Perdue ignored the medical experts, downplayed the crisis, and left us unprepared.